give me a high five on that one. I know, but at least it's not blown.
Gonna try to get this the rest of this trunk up in this one today. I've got a chain up to the truck and then show them down here secured to the end of the log there. Had to dig a hole underneath it, and it was, show them right there, it was buried under dirt, so I had to dig that out, all the dirt and rocks. So I'm gonna try to cut it right there close to the root ball. And I've got just a little bit of tension on the chain, and this is a really steep hill. This is the one the other day where it rolled down there in the creek. I'll throw a little piece of, see that thing? Still going all the way down. So it's, that's super steep. This is all fours climbing back up it. But, anyway, the idea is if I can cut that, maybe we can get that thing all the way up that hill there. So that's what we're going to try to do.
got to say about that?
I don't know.
That was a lot of water.
Good grief, yeah, I'm drenched too.
I mean, too. I was like, what is going on? Is it raining?
So.
Whoa. All right.
Yes, it is. We'll see what happens. I don't know if it's all the way through, but I felt like I was digging into the dirt.
Oh, really?
Okay. I don't like that at all. So.
All right.
Put a little tension on it.
Okay. Am I okay where I'm at?
Yeah, we're through.
Good job.
All right. So let's hold up for a second. Get all this stuff out of the way, and we'll start this shit up.
Sounds like a plan. All right, here it comes. I'm gonna come down a little bit so you can see. Yep, I'm going. All right, forgive me if I'm shaking.
Let's stick your gloves in the pocket.
Here we go. All righty. Yep, I see her. Hope you are seeing what we are seeing. That's the log. It's making a turn. It's like swinging around. There we go. You see that? It just swung around. Come up. Alright, we're gonna see if she can pull through. Oh, sounding. Oh, look behind you! It is. Not sure if you can tell, but it's got. It's suspended. With the tension. And it's trying to get over this hump right here.
Well, maybe I should. Move the chain to the back end of the log.
All right, so we're gonna move the chain location.
Uh-oh. really wants to. We'll be right back. we go.
Alrighty, so if you'll realize down here, we've got some nice new long stretch of some wood.
This is the piece we cut off that stump, really big at the bottom, comes up. Finally got it in the trailer. We're gonna try to winch this sucker up, so here we go. I'm gonna pass this off to Trish.
All right. So we had some chain right there on the bed of the truck. He's gonna take that off so we can pull the rest of it back in with the battling winch. This is amazing. Every time we come out here, there's another new twist, and Bill comes up with a solution. Love it. Yes. What do you think of that?
Heavy, man. I can't believe how much.
It's a lot of weight.
Yeah, but we got it.
Man, bravo.
Yep.
Okay. Now to clean up some of this.
Yeah.
High five. That deserves high five.
Yeah.
Way to go.
All right, well, we just got back to the house. Trish just brought the tractor around. And now we got to get these things off of here. Yeah, I don't know that the tractor's going to pick this thing up.
Maybe to get our neighbor come help us out.
If I can't lift it up, I'll just drag it off the trailer. But we'll get it off one way or the other. Eventually, I'd like to get it up onto my log rack. But we'll give it a little bit of try, see what we can do.
This one in particular. So, question is, can we get these, at least the longest one, out of the trailer? Or the flatbed, I guess you call it. All right, let's see. That's a chunk of wood right there. Nice it's a little tippy. Oh! Woo! Back it up. Woo. That's a nice save. He ain't scared. Let me just show you this back tire. You know, he likes to float. We call our honey hole today. You don't mess around with small stuff. So why not try to get two of them on the platform?